And here he comes.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from New Jersey, weighing in at 290 pounds, Jason.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
The red and yellow only grows stronger. He needs to be prepared.
But can you ever truly be prepared for Hulkamania to run wild on you, brother?
The defender of truth and justice, Hulkamania is running wild.
What you gonna do, Byron?
I'm gonna work on my pythons.
Showcase some new moves in this match tonight. Crack in the head.
He foiled that attempt.
Hogan winning that exchange. Great strength being shown here. Could be big, going up high. The top. What? That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder. One. He's got the answer for that one.
Hogan is always in tremendous physical condition. What's the best approach against the Hulkster tonight, Corey?
An opponent must attack quickly. Stay on the offensive and don't give him a second to catch his breath. That'll shut all the Hulkamaniacs up and they'll no longer give Hogan their strength.
Big knee to the midsection. And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Hogan being shut down and the Hulkamaniacs are silent. You love to see it. Shock in the arena after that kick out. Thinking counter into a takedown.
Stay got that attack.
Oh, slam
with authority.
Hogan out of the way in time.
Against him here.
A Hulkster now with a daunting task ahead.
Stop in the leg.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yes, Hogan's taking the fight to him there for sure. And a little disrespect for dessert. Ooh.
And does Hogan now change his tactics or really attempt to try it and true once more?
Elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
His move.
That'll have you walking funny.
And Hogan's finding the momentum in this one.
Hulkster's in a position of power here.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
What are they doing here?
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
And clearly stooping low with that.
Tosses him back in now.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
What will it take to get that three count? And that holds Hogan back.
Gosh, what a match.
A good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Jason.
An impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.